Koskinen's been excellent. Smith in tight, jamming it towards the net. That got turned away by Koskinen. We got a penalty coming up here.
Marchessault's going to get a slash on Dreisaitl. Well, this is the area where you got to be careful. Golden Knights have had complete control of this game, and now you're giving the Edmonton Oilers an opportunity on the power play. Well, it's Marchessault. He's not happy about it. Here's a look. The slash, stick on stick contact. And here's a look at the pass by Alex Pietrangelo. Set up Riley Smith. Great wall of the area. And another big save by Koskinen. Great feed from the corner. And boy, the Golden Knights. Mikko Koskinen has stolen some goals here. And now the Golden Knights will have a big penalty kill against the league's best power play. 39%. 23 power play goals. 10 by Dreisaitl. 5 by McDavid.
Other than that, been lights out of the man advantage. They've scored at least one in 15 of the 19 games they played this year. Here's Ryan Nugent Hopkins down low. Hyman looking to center back door, but over the stick of McDavid. Oilers have led the league on the power play 2 years in a row.